Now go back to your 10th standard. The day in which you received your marks sheet, feel as if it's happening now. How you felt on that day? The day in which you received your marks statement. Go back to your 8th standard. Just try to recollect the teachers who taught you in 8th standard. Now go back to your 5th standard. May be difficult. But try to recollect how your house looked like when you were 5th standard. How you looked like, the way in which you used to dress. How your house looked like.